फाइंड द एलसीएम ऑफ 56 एंड 64. टू फाइंड द एलसीएम फर्स्ट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे. 56, 64. This is your step one. Now you should focus on to the first number, which is 56 here. For this number, last digit 6, even, so take 2. First number 5. A number close to 5 in 2 table is 2 2's 4. 5 minus 4, 1, 1 carried forward, 16. When do we get 16 in 2 table? 2, 8, 16. The other number 64, last digit 4, even, so this is divisible by 2. First number 6, when do we get 6 in 2 table? 2, 3 is 6. The other number 4, when do we get 4 in 2 table? 2, 2 is 4. Now here we have 28, last digit 8, even, so take 2. First number 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2, 1 is 2. The other number 8, when do we get 8 in 2 table? 2, 4 is 8. Now the other number 32, last digit 2, even, so this is divisible by 2. First number 3. A number close to 3 in 2 table is 2, 1 is 2. 3 minus 2, 1, 1 carried forward, 12. When do we get 12 in 2 table? 2, 6, 12. Now here we have 14. 14 is 2 sevens, 14. The other number 16, when do we get 16 in 2 table? 2 8s, 16. Now here we have 7, 7 is a prime number, so 7 1s, 7. The other number 8, not divisible by 7, so you write it down as it is. Now we got 1 here. So focus on to the other number 8. 8 is 2 4s, 8. Now here we have 4, 4 is 2 2's 4. Now we have 2, 2 is a prime number, so 2 1's 2. So we got 1 in both the places. So our LCM is the product of these numbers. That is 2 into 2, into 2, into 7, into 2, into 2, into 2. When we multiply these numbers, we get 4, 4, 8 is our LCM.